So you just got word that you're relocating and moving to Northern Virginia, and you're probably thinking to yourself, where in the world do I start? Well, guess what? You're in the right place because this video is gonna be perfect to start your research because I'm gonna share with you the 6 biggest challenges that you may face when relocating to Northern Virginia, and we're getting started right now. Boom! Hey everybody, it's David, your favorite realtor. As you always know, it's another beautiful day right here in Northern Virginia. If it's your first time here on my channel, please smash that subscribe button because every week I release videos all about living, working, pros and cons, top neighborhoods, cost of living, basically everything that you need to know about living right here in Northern Virginia. So you're relocating to Northern Virginia. So hands down, the best place to start is gonna be my YouTube channel, Living in Northern Virginia. This would be a great place to really start your research. And the second thing you probably wanna do is reach out to me because everybody's gonna be a little bit different. My videos are kind of like generic, you know, for the broad audience, but your specific situation may be different than someone else's. So definitely reach out to me, get me on a phone call, we can do a Zoom call, we can really discuss exactly where your goals are to make your transition to Northern Virginia as easy and smooth as possible. So when you're relocating to Virginia from another part of the country, it's completely normal to feel nervous, anxious, excited all at the same time. And I know there's a lot of emotions going through your head. So I've helped so many folks relocate here the past few years. I literally on the phone every day talking to folks like you who are moving here. These are probably the 6 biggest challenges that I see people face when they're relocating to Northern Virginia. So let's dive into it right now with the first challenge that you may face. And that is, where in the world am I gonna live? So Northern Virginia, it is massive. So trying to decide where to live can be very stressful. It's really gonna depend on a lot of factors. One is, where's your office gonna be? So that can really determine where you're gonna live. Do you have to go in the office every day? Are you gonna work from home? So that's probably one of the biggest factors right there, deciding where to live. Also, are schools important to you? Or are you single and schools are not important to you? Are you young and single and you like nightlife? Or do you have a family of 5 and you want a lot more land? So a lot of these different factors really help determine where you're gonna live. So one hack to really help you solve this issue is, a lot of my clients who've relocated to Northern Virginia, they'll come for a weekend and they'll just drive around Fairfax County, Arlington County, Prince William County, Loudoun County, and they'll find like an area that really suits exactly what they're looking for. And that'll really help narrow down their search when you come in town for a few days. So hands down, if you can, come for a few days before you actually have to relocate here, because that'll really help you deciding where to live. Now, the next challenge that you may face is gonna be timing. Now, this is not a perfect world, obviously. Sometimes timing does not work in our favor, but I've literally had where clients will finally relocate to Northern Virginia on a Sunday. They flew here, they're staying in a hotel for one night, and they close on a Monday and they have their house. That's obviously best case scenario. Doesn't always work out that way. But in terms of timing, you may have a home to sell from the state you're moving here from, or you may have a lease that's gonna end at a certain point. But basically, I'm here to be your boots on the ground to really help the timing work out perfectly. And even if you have a realtor in your state that's helping you sell the house, I can coordinate with your realtor in your hometown to really help the transition as easy and smooth as possible. But there may be times where you may need a short-term rental to make everything work out, like a 30-day lease or 60-day lease. But I have connections for a lot of places around here that can give you a short-term lease. So that way, it'll make your transition here a lot easier and smooth as possible. Now, the next challenge that you may face, and this is probably one of the biggest ones hands down, and that's gonna be the cost of living here in Northern Virginia. Now, Northern Virginia is one of the most expensive places to live in the country. So I've helped a lot of folks relocate here from, like, let's say Texas, for example, and they have a single family that they bought a few years ago for $320,000. But when they come here to Northern Virginia, that $320,000 gets them a 2-bedroom condo. So there's a lot of sticker shock. So completely normal, completely understandable that you may say, whoa, this is very expensive to live here in Northern Virginia. The flip side is, there's probably a 95% chance you're relocating here for work. Chances are you're getting a big increase in pay to kind of help offset the, you know, high cost of living here in Northern Virginia. Even with the high cost of living here in Northern Virginia, you can absolutely still find some great value. Like I said, use me as your resource, because just because the average sales price here is $650,000, you can still find a great home for way less. So like I said, reach out to me. I got your back and we'll find you the best bang for your buck. Now, the next challenge that you may face when relocating to Northern Virginia, and this is especially gonna be true if you're relocating here during the school year, and that's getting the kiddos enrolled into their schools. So there's really nothing you can do until you've actually gone under contract on a home. So you can't really officially enroll until you close on the house, but you can at least start the process. So you can take the purchase contract, reach out to the schools. So that way they can get the ball rolling. And then when you've closed in the house, you can officially enroll your kids into the school. Now every school is gonna be different. I've heard like some schools that actually require like a utility bill as well as a closed contract. So the sooner you talk to the schools, once you get on the contract, the quicker and easier you can get your kids enrolled and just make the process as easy and smooth as possible. Another challenge you're definitely gonna face is, should I rent or should I buy? Now I'm always gonna say definitely buy over renting, but everybody's situation is gonna be different. If you're only coming here for a year for work, I would definitely say rent. Or maybe you don't have the money for down payment, or maybe your credit's not as high as it should be, maybe rent for a year. But when you can, always buy. I've literally had clients who bought a year and a half ago, and they only actually were only gonna live here for like a year to 2 years, and they just sold, and they're walking away with $100,000 in their pocket. So imagine if they had rented these past couple of years, they literally have nothing to show for it. So now everybody is gonna be a little bit different. The biggest concern people have is, hey Dave, you know, I don't wanna just buy a house really quickly. I don't really know the area, and I completely understand. So usually one thing I recommend is get a short-term lease, maybe 3 months to 6 months. That way you can move in, learn the lay of the land, and then buy the house that's perfect for you. So that way you're not locked into a whole year's worth of paying rent. Now the next challenge that you may face when relocating to Northern Virginia, that's gonna be the lifestyle. If you're relocating here from, like, let's say the South, it may be more of a fast-paced lifestyle here than you're used to. However, on the flip side, if you're relocating here from, let's say, New York City, it may be more of a slower-paced lifestyle here than you're used to. So it's definitely gonna be a change. It's gonna be a lot different culture here in Northern Virginia than other parts of the United States. So, but this I can say, it may be uncomfortable in the beginning, but you'll 100% get used to it. Life is all about change and obstacles, and you will 100% overcome them. So if you want to learn more about moving to and relocating to Northern Virginia, check out these videos right here. They're going to be awesome resources, and I'll see you on the next video.